Are you applying gel like this? Pushing, patting, swirling? This is gonna cause bubbles in your application. Instead, what you wanna do is stay on top of the gel, float it in nice, smooth, circular motion, staying on top. A nice back and forth is okay too. And then side to side, nice and smooth, is gonna give you a very clean gel application.